Everyone, effective September 7th, 2022, masks are now optional for customers and employees. We encourage riders to continue to wear masks throughout our public transit system. Please respect other riders' choices. Thank you for riding with us. Effective September 7th, 2022, masks are now optional for customers and employees. We encourage riders to continue to wear masks throughout our public transit system. Please respect other riders' choices. Thank you for having us.
Thank you. are protected by New York state law. Assaulting a bus operator is a felony.
in New York to report any suspicious activities. Tell an MTA employee or call 1-888-NYC-SAFE. As always, if you see something, say something. Thank you for riding with us.
Thank you. Hello, customer. You are the eyes and ears of New York.
report any suspicious activities, tell an MTA employee or call 1-888-NYC-SAFE. As always, if you see something, say something. Thank you for riding with us.
Bus operators are protected by New York state law. Assault Assaulting a bus operator is a felony.
car. Do you want to save money on your local bus ride? Use Omni. If you tap to ride 12 times with the same device or card, starting on a Monday, every ride after that is free for the rest of the week. Learn more at mta.info/save. And thanks for riding with us.
much yellow tape to open doors.